Welcome to another episode of Game Breakdown. And the game we're going to be talking about here is a game that went very interesting at the beginning. This game is between number 4, Shengen Teague, and you know who? The Middlesex Chargers. Now, I'm going to go right into this game. Throughout the first quarter, Shengen Teague, an 0-2 team, held a 3-0 team to 0 points in the first quarter. In the first half, well, it did at first. In the second quarter, held them to 7 points, but after a while, the Chargers ran away with the game, winning by a score of 27-0. Shengen Teague did not get any points on the board, which is disappointing, meaning the fact that they had good defense in the first quarter but could not score. But yeah, Shengen Teague is now 0-3 on the year, and they're hoping to get their first win of the season and not like they've been looking like in the past couple of years of losing a lot of games. So if you would like to go out and support your Shengen Teague ponies, go on over to the Shengen Teague Island, Virginia, and support your ponies as they look for their first victory of the year. Again, Shengen Teague lost this game by a score of 27-0, with the Chargers coming out on top as the Chargers were at home. Hope you guys enjoyed this last episode of High School Game Breakdown between number 4, Shengen Teague, and Middlesex Chargers. And as always, I hope you guys will subscribe, comment, and like this video. And I'll see you guys in the Power Rankings Update video, which is about to be very interesting. Have a great day.